a comedy of errors in Argentine TV Shakespeare mix-up. Well, a man in his time really does play many parts, it seems, according to an Argentine newsreader who mixed up the author William Shakespeare with the guy who received the Pfizer jab earlier. Canal 26 presenter Nolia announced that one of the most important writers in the English language, for me, the master, had died. In fact, it was his namesake, William Bill Shakespeare, 81, who died in a hospital in England earlier this week. Shakespeare, in fact, the bard, died in 1616. However, that was news to Novillo, who told her audience on Thursday, "We've got news that has stunned all of us, given the greatness of this man. We are talking about William Shakespeare and his death. We'll let you know how and why it happened." When in reality, the guy who received the Pfizer jab was Bill Shakespeare, a former Rolls-Royce worker. Received his first jab in December, becoming the first man and the second person to receive the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine. He died on Thursday from an unrelated illness. University Hospitals Coventry and Warwickshire NHS Trust said. So let's go and continue to watch that video. But before that, please subscribe to our channel.
Y vamos con una información que realmente nos deja a todos con la boca abierta, ¿no? Ante la magnitud de este hombre. Estamos hablando de William Shakespeare y de su fallecimiento. Vamos a contar el motivo, vamos a contar el porqué. Lo cierto es que, bueno, como sabemos, uno de los escritores más importantes, para mí el más referente, ¿no?, de la lengua inglesa, ahí lo vemos. Vamos a contar un poquito porque es el primer hombre que recibió la vacuna de coronavirus. Estamos hablando justamente de la AstraZeneca. Ahí lo vemos, el primer hombre que recibió la vacuna contra el coronavirus. Murió allí en Inglaterra a los 81 años, así lo confirmó el concejal.